got a variety of topics, and they're all exciting, but the ones that I'm most interested in start off with the need for operations to have more information, not just more data. And a lot of plants are unmanned, so when something goes wrong, if you don't have the information that you need to make a decision, whether it's to send somebody to the plant, or it's a matter of trying to fix it remotely or just shut the plant down remotely, you need the right information. So another one that we've got going that's really interesting is about cybersecurity. And that topic's a little old, but it's new again because NERC is putting out another and large change to the requirements. Plus, we're hearing that there's gonna be a requirement to provide cybersecurity for all the water outlet structures that are out there that have remote control. And then the last thing that I think is exciting, because it's hard to get people to talk about failures. Lessons learned is kind of a standby word phrase thing that everybody knows what it means, but a lot of people don't do it. We're gonna have a whole session where we're gonna be discussing lessons learned, but we're gonna be hoping to see, and I think we will see, good interaction from the audience in terms of they're gonna bring some of their lessons learned so that we can share those. So when people are young and come to HydroVision, they're in a very fortunate place because they're gonna be surrounded by a lot of experience. I've watched people who were very hesitant and unsure of themselves, but they have very serious questions, get all of their answers by basically talking to someone who's on a panel, who's an expert. The other part of it is, though, that they get to network with other young engineers so that they can start sharing information. And then us older folks, we basically get to reconnect with friends, but we also get to share experiences also, because there's never an end to what you can learn in hydro. And so this has always been a place where it's not just information that's shared, it's contacts that serve you for a long, long time.